4 home games for Tennessee and 4 wins for the Lady Vols to start off the season. They defeat Tennessee State 97-46. Hello, everyone. I'm Courtney Lyle, joined by former Lady Vol Brittany Jackson. And once again, Brittany, Tennessee forcing a lot of turnovers, 38 turnovers forced by Tennessee tonight.
And they're not only forcing those turnovers, but they're capitalizing off of it. 45 points tonight off of turnovers. And coming into this game, talk about steals. They're averaging 17 steals tonight. They had 21. They're making a lot of things happen with their defensive pressure.
It wasn't the strong start that we expected from Tennessee. Tennessee State came out pushing it and taking the ball away from Tennessee.
They did. They really brought it to them on the offensive and defensive end. And looked like it was going to be a different game than we ended up. But Tennessee got their composure and just on the defensive end, Tennessee State could not handle their pressure.
Yeah, Tennessee State, one of their best players, Chelsea Hudson, got in foul trouble, and then Nia Moore started going off for Tennessee. Ariel Massengale, you see her hit the three there. That was Tennessee's first lead at 9:35 left in the first half. Sierra Burdick came out too, getting her first points of the year. 10 points for her and 2 rebounds.
And there we see Graves scoring scoreless in the first half and comes out and ends up with 10 points. But this Tennessee team, so exciting to watch because they have so many people involved. And on the offensive end, coming into this game, 5 players in double figures. And then right here, Nia Moore, of course, leading them tonight with 25 points. But it's exciting to watch. Everybody scored that played for Tennessee tonight.
Yeah, Nia Moore with a new career high, 25 points. And she also had 11 rebounds, her second double-double of the season. Graves with 14 points and 4 rebounds as Tennessee gets the win. Looking at some of the stats here, you see Nia Moore once again leading Tennessee in scoring. Jamie Nart, she kind of came on late in the game, 11 points and 6 rebounds for her. She really started crashing the boards late. And then Rachel Allen, we knew she was going to be quick for TSU. She led the Tigers with 13 points and 8 turnovers for her. So the big story, Tennessee once again turning it over. They have now forced 118 turnovers on the season. Pretty impressive for 4 games. So next up for Tennessee, they will travel to Chattanooga on Wednesday for their first road game. But from here tonight, Tennessee getting a win 97-46 over Tennessee State.